The galaxy core is created using a simple volume light. The galaxy halo is created using a light stretched with added fractal noise. The galaxy spiral arms use a line of particles with a rotation motion applied. Dust cloud particles are added randomly, but included in the rotation motion. A flyby of a star cluster is created to composite into the final animation. The combination of lights and particles is rendered using different virtual cameras and edited together.